I want to go there. Take me to that stairway. Oh my god, who are you? Oh no! Oh no, let's go this way. Oh, it's dark. It is dark. Okay, that's Poppy's. That's the Wiggles guy. Holy crap, he's fast. He sounds very fast. He's right there now. Why is he right there now? And we are back. Welcome back, everyone. Welcome to the Gaming Haunted Hour. I am your host, Bluegy Yoshi, and today we are going to play Poppy Playtime. Haven't played it yet. Everyone's playing it for like the last, what, year now, I think? But yeah, it's gonna be our first go around playing Poppy Playtime. Let's go ahead and just get right into the game. Chapter 1, A Tight Squeeze. Oh, is that Poppy? Is that Poppy Playtime? As an example, as an ex-employee of Playtime Co., you finally returned to the factory many years after everybody within disappeared. Oh my gosh, sorry, I had to scratch my nose right there when I got really crazy. Let's start a new game, yeah. Let's go, Mr. Poppy Playtime. Why not? What's the worst that can happen? Well, hello.
You are about to see the most incredible doll ever invented.
Okay.
Her name is Poppy.
Oh, I like and Poppy.
And she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world.
Oh,
a little
she
girl
got
can
brains.
Talk to her. Poppy gives her answers.
Okay.
She is the first doll actually able to have a conversation with a child.
Nice.
Hard to believe.
Yes. Is it like just those Furbies? Is it a Furby? Furbies talk. Furbies be talking to you.
Poppy is as lovable as a real girl. And she talks like one.
She's
too.
A real girl.
Hi, my name is Poppy. I love you.
Oh.
Can you help me polish my shoes?
No.
Why, of course.
Very shiny, Poppy.
Just like a real girl, Poppy always wants to look her best.
Perfect.
Nice.
Thank you.
Her hair is sturdy and won't come out when you brush it.
What?
It smells just like a poppy flower.
Ooh,
is there anything
smells like a poppy flower.
Poppy?
I'm a real girl.
Ooh.
Just like you.
You're not.
What's the time?
I'm more of a girl than you ever be, Poppy.
If you've ever wanted to see how all of the nation's favorite toys were created, Playtime Co. is now offering factory tours at $2.99 a person.
Oh, shut the steal. The whole hour, $2.99?
What are you
Damn.
Waiting for?
Oh, that's the old video, actually. Is this supposed to be old times? $2.99 is probably like $50 back then or something crazy. What happened? I missed it. I was just kind of fixing myself over here. What happened? Aw, why'd I get so evil? I like that doll. That doll was cool. I like me some Poppy Playtime. Everyone thinks the staff disappeared 10 years ago. We're still here. Find the flower. Oh, look at that VHS, that mustard yellow. I remember the Good Burger VHS was like orange, like bright orange, like the Nickelodeon orange. I don't know if anyone else remembers that. I feel like everyone remembers Good Burger. That thing was lit. It was awesome. Back in my day, we used to watch Good Burger. Oh, well, we're at Poppy's Playtime Palace. Alright. Let's go to the desk. Oh, I found me a VHS. Thought I saw a light, but that's been happening a lot lately when I play video games. I see, like, a lot of lights. I'm trying to stick a VHS into a computer. That's how long it's been. I'm just like, can this VHS stick into that floppy disk drive? Alright. Oh, is that a Freddy Fazbear's? No? Is that a cat? Interact. Oh, I could touch you? Let me touch you. No? Okay. Keep your secrets, little doll. I didn't want to interact with you anyways. This is a VHS player. Bam!
Wait, hi, my name is Late Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory.
Hi.
If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing.
Oh.
Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day.
So,
well, it's right here, though.
Just to make you aware,
I just put the tape in. Lie. You are lie. He did not do that. I did it.
On our security. Okay. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more tame aspects.
So, my ex-employee, I'm gonna bust out Poppy or something?
So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around.
No.
I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
Oh, yeah. Won't kill that Poppy for ruining my childhood, I think. And that tape was not on loop. That was just a hand the whole time. I don't know what he's talking about. I'm trespassing, baby. Oh, Boogie Bot. Oh, that's cool. He dances. He's a dancing boy. Oh, man. Someone killed that Boogie Bot. Oh, I like Boogie Bot, though. Is there plushies of Boogie Bot? Because he cool. I like me some Boogie Bot. Get out of your box. I'm parkouring on this. I'm pretty sure this is not what you do, but okay. Now what do I do next? I am breaking an entry. This place looks pretty abandoned, though. Is this an abandoned building? Oh. Oh, I thought it opened. Didn't it look like it opened? Alright. I can't interact with you, but it said I can. Alright, so I gotta figure out the color scheme. I can't go through here. Alright, we gotta somehow figure out the color pattern that lets me into the game. It does sound like there's some kind of vent that it wants me to find. Oh no, it's a choo-choo train! I'm dumb. Are these the colors? Wait, are you telling me something? Green, pink, yellow, red? That can't be it, right? I'm just losing my mind. Green, pink, yellow, red. Green. Oh. Green. Pink. Yellow. Red. Oh, it was the choo-choo train. I'm smart. I got the biggest brains in the business. Oh, another tape. Ooh, I'm liking these VHSs. Oh, man. We gotta play Freddy's soon. Soon we will be playing Five Nights at Freddy's all the way through to the end. Kinda wanna do like a little live stream of it. Well, let's put this bad boy in, you know? Did I have to take the other one out? Where's the eject button? What? Wait, do you just collect tapes? Do the tapes not actually play? I'm not sure. I think you just collect. I think they're collectibles, I think. Maybe. Oh, wait, no. We put in the blue, of course. You can only put blue VHSs in blue. VHS players. Duh. What is that thing? Grab pack? Okay, no mind if I grab pack it, dude. Don't mind if we grab pack, my dudes. Hold both cannons. Okay. Alright. Pull the trigger and fire. That is cool. Only fire small objects and handles. Do not fire coworkers. Oh my god. Alright, these are some serious toys here. Wires conductive use for rewiring. Thank you. Okay, give me my grab bag. Use grab bag responsibly. Playtime. Alright. How'd I get you? Open. Oh, that's not weird at all. You're just gonna let me grab pack away. Is this how I sneak in? This is my left hand. On my right hand. Hold down to pull objects. Oh, this is cool. This is dope. I just got one. Oh my god. I got a grappling hook. Can I get the TV? No. Get the TV? No, I want the chair. Oh, this is... I am Scorpion. Oh my god. This is... I am amazing. Where's my other hand at, though? Do I only unlock the first hand? I saw there was two. Can I not slide there? I feel like I'm a child, but I forgot I worked here, so I must be an adult. Or at least a teenager, yes? Okay. What? Sorry, box. Oh, okay. Well, that's not too smart of them. Well, what did I just do? I opened that door. Oh, I can just hop it. I'm so silly. Oh, I got high five you. How far can I go? Oh, Poppy, you are creepy, boy. You are... Stop getting your ugly little face. Alright, so I guess I just unlock levels like slapping. Oopsie. Did I break it? That one needs two hands. I only got one hand. Did I open this? What did I do? Did I open this door? Dude, this reminds me of those, like, back in the day, like a pizza place. They used to have, like, those toys you get with your tickets or whatever. This reminds me of, those rubbery ones that you, like, slap and smack against, like, glass and stuff. That's what this is about. These are so interesting. Alright, I'm so confused. Oh, I did a thing here. I broke something, and I can't open it. I guess I should have been paying attention. I imagine that would unlock the level. But I need two hands. I don't know what I did. What did I do? What did I do when I slapped you? Oh, my hands stay stuck. Okay. Give you a high five for that key. Oh, there's a key on you. Oh my god. Is it open here? Oh, nice. That was a very interesting place to keep you guys' keys. You guys are very interesting with your security here at Poppy Playtime Palace. I think that's what it's called. Remember, be kind to others. Show up on time. Not hide behind doors to score. Lathe Perry. Doors to scare. That's a score. Okay. Don't stay past 8. Misuse company time. Tamper with machinery. Enter invitation wings without authorization. Okay. What I want to slap this open. High voltage. Don't mind if I do with the high voltage. Unplug. Alright, nothing. Dude, can I get a flashlight? Can you guys hook it up with a flashlight for me? I just want to be able to see. What is in here? There's another broken toy. Who's breaking all you guys? Here we go. Oh, happy hand. Whoa! What's this thing? No wonder it takes heads off. That was insane. Oh, I got the juice. I got the power. Don't I need another hand? Touch a wire? Touch with wire to power? What? Touch with wire to power. What do you mean? This wire? What are you talking about? What wire? Touch with wire. Can I? What wire did I grab? Oh, why is there blood? Oh my god. Wonderful. Oh, they killed another toy. Oh, another boogie bot. Oh, ooh. That's not slapping boogie bot's butt. Or is that his face? Oh, that's it. Alright. Okay. I need a wire. Touch the wire. To the power. Touch the wire to the power. What are you talking about? This wire? The Huggy Wuggy? Huggy Wuggy, aww. Aww, he's such a nice guy. He'll squeeze me to a puppy. Grab wire to divert power. Touch the wire. Dude, I did this, I think. What do you want me to do after that? Like, where do I go after I touch this wire? I don't get... Oh, there's two of them! Okay. So we go, boop! I guess we wrap around all the way over here. Oh, we did it! That is so weird, okay. Alright, we... Oh! Huggy Wuggy! Where did you go, Mr. Huggy Wuggy? Okay, those are my footsteps. We're not too scared. Huggy Wuggy, are you gonna give me the other hand? I think I opened this. Yeah, let's go, Huggy Wuggy. Give me my hand back. We're gonna high five you. This door opened. Oh, that's dark. That's locked. Do I need a hand? Oh, that's a stairway to hell. Oh, sounds like a good song I heard before. Alright. Aw, look at Huggy Wuggies. He's so adorable. He'll never hurt me. We are best friends. Another part. I wonder if I could put things back together. We are looking for a yellow tape, I think. Doesn't look like it's gonna be easy to find. Let's go up these stairs and see what we could do. Remember to take breaks. Thank you, Mr. Huggy Wuggies. You are a true friend. You are the best of friends, Mr. Huggy Wuggy. Okay. What is this? Okay. Huh. What are we doing here? Can I grab this? I feel like I'm supposed to be doing something with this. No? I could just jump down? Oh, I grabbed the thing. I don't know what I just did. I grabbed something. And I threw it. I think. I don't know. Am I collecting stuff? Can I jump down here without dying? Okay. I guess I'm looking for pieces. Yeah, okay, we're collecting. Oh, hey. Alright, we collecting some fuses, it looks like. One more. Oh my god. Why is every all these toys, like, pulled apart? Did Huggy Wuggy lose his mind? Oh, give me that. Give me that slap. Is that it? I think that was it, right? Can I get back up there? Can I, like, shoot myself up? No? No? I can't, okay. Alright, that makes more sense. This is a strong hand. I was like, there's no way you could climb that. You probably could, but that's like a little bit too hard. Is that my footsteps still? Jesus, okay. Huh? Ooh, collect it. Whoa! Where's that going? Okay. What are you doing over there? Oh, is that my hand? Oh, wow. That's an interesting way to grab my other mitt. I slap him. Oh, it's the Power Glove. It's Nintendo's Power Glove, is that what it's called? Oh, yeah. Give me. Oh my god, I got two slappies now. Oops. Oh! This is pretty freaking cool. I'm a crouchy boy. Alright. This is very dark. Oh, we're sliding. Oh, dangerous. Do not enter. Okay. Grab a circuit. Grab what? Circuit boards in here. Grab to complete the circuit. What are you talking about? You don't want to grab. I go this way now. Oh. I need to touch that thing. That one. That one. No? I guess we go down this way. Go around this way? Can we touch this one? Okay, we did it. Oh, we turned the ride on. Okay. We are having a blast at Poppy Playtown. Because it's Poppy Playtime, baby. We are going up this thing. Oh. What was that? Oh, broken toys. So some more broken toys. Alright. Hello. Oh! Did I glitch out for a moment? Oh, he looks so shocked. He's like, oh, don't put your hand there! Don't put your hand. Oh, he has a little mustache. Looks like a little mustache right there. Poppy playtime. Let's make a friend. Why not? Can I touch you? Alright, make a friend. Oh, you build toys here. Nobody leaves without a toy. Oh, we're gonna get us a toy. Gonna get us a good Poppy playtime toy. Alright. Not sure what we do next. Okay, let's see. Hop, no. Hop, okay. Hop. Stairs, let's go up them stairs. Where are we gonna go now? When are we gonna meet our friends? Where's the Wiggles guy? There's another tape I haven't found. I am missing a lot of tapes now. Oh, what? I'm dead. Oh no, you take fall damage. Okay. Let's not do that again. I wonder if you can't swing yourself across, right? How far can I jump? I don't think this dude could jump too far. Oh, I could just grab it. I forget I got these hands. Alright, oh, oopsie. Got another electric boy. Oh, I need to pull this. Totally missed. Alright, grab. Oh. Let's fix that up really quick. Why not? Bam. Cool. Oh, I have to grab that second. Oh, this is dumb. Hold up. Oh, it's the same one? Do these hold power? I don't remember. Let's see. Because we're gonna have to touch you. We'll have to go around and... Well, I could probably just touch this now. No? What is happening? That didn't work. Do both of them have to be on? This is confusing. Let me use my brain really quick. So you're gonna have to grab this guy. I have to go around and touch this dude. Go around and touch this dude. What the freak? Oh, I'm gonna have to go the other way around. That's too much, though. Interesting. Well, it'll probably be best to go around this way, then. Well, that's way too much. Oh yeah, we ran out of hand already. Huh. Touch. Touch. That's not gonna touch now. Now we just ran out of hand. Okay. This is a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be. Hold up. Can we just pull this across now? So now we can touch. Touch. Now go around. And now we can touch. Touch. Dope. Touch. Don't. Touch. Don't. Touch. Bro. Touch that thing. Okay. Cool. What did we do? What's cracking over there? Back downstairs, I think. Now I'm really scared of fall, because you could take fall damage. What's happening? I'm dumb. Okay. Alright, let's go this way. Back around. I really like this game. This is really fun. Not too scary, but it's fun. This is pretty cool. These hands are pretty addicting to use. Make a friend. Ah, Jesus Christ. Alright. That was loud. We gotta make a friend. Dude, all these things have eyes. It's so adorable. This is the cutest place I've ever seen. And it's very loud now. I'm making a toy. Here? Oh, okay. Oh, we're making a toy. What am I making? Alright. Oh, what the freak is that? There's my toy! Oh, it's coming out the end. Oh, is it gonna open this door? I can run in. Oh my gosh. It's like a little... Oh, it's a butterfly tiger thing. Open. That didn't work. I got my toy. Can I put it in here? Yeah. Alright. Oh, nice. We did it. Cool. Where do we go now, Mr. Poppy Playtime? I want to go there. Take me to that stairway. Oh my god, who are you? Oh no. Oh no. Let's go this way. Oh, it's dark. It is dark. Okay, that's Poppy's. That's the Wiggles guy. Holy crap, he's fast. He sounds very fast. He's right there now. Why is he right there now? Okay. Oh my god. Okay, we're left! No! I remember if I see Red Riding, I just... You need you alive. I need you alive! Get up. Oh, they're telling me to keep fighting. This game's very motivational. Thank you. Thank you, game. Whew, that guy is freaky. Very scary. He looks like Big Bird. The blue. Oh my god. Get this fluffy dude away from me. No. Oh, it's so hard to see. If you see red, you just go that way. If there's red, you just go that way. If you see red, you just go that way. Red. Red, 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 red. Oh god. Oh god, red. Okay, we're going. Okay, that didn't work. Please leave me alone. Oh, please leave me alone. Okay, oh no. It's so hard to tell where you could go. Why is it so dark? Why is it so dark? Be less dark. What the freak? Oh, where did I go? More lives are at risk than just yours. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Mr. Jesus. I will live longer next time, I think. Don't sit there and look. He's chasing me. He's a freak. Oh, God. Oh, he's so... Why is he so fast? Why is he so fast? Why is he so fast? Okay. And we just keep going. And we just keep going until everything is broken. Okay. Okay. Okay, okay. No! Oh, what the freak? Expiration. Okay. I don't know what all these things. Isn't this too wonderful? No! Did I run out of lives? Or does it let me try again? Did I die? Oh no, okay, I was like, damn. Don't do that to me, game. Don't do that to me, game. Go, 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 go. Whee! Alright. Alright, you wanna play this game, Mr. Wiggles? You wiggly boy, Ashley. Oh, he's so fast. He's so fast. He has too many noises coming out of him. Uh. Wee. Oh, okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. Keep going straight, keep going straight, keep going straight. Crouch, crouchy boys, okay. Oh, I went the wrong way, I went the wrong way. Right, okay. No, okay. Oh, he's right there now. Oh my god. Okay. Oh no. Oh no, oh no. Go, 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 go. Where do I go? Where do I go? Ah! Oh. Oh no, what do you do here? No! What do you do there? Oh my god. Oh, it's not too obvious. Oh, he's so freaking scary. Oh man, don't let them. I have to do this again? Alright, we're going. We're going. Alright, to the left, to the right, to the right. Okay, I got stuck a little. Alright, alright, to the left. We go down. That don't work, we fall. Go straight. Go down. We go right. And this is where I forget what to do. Right, nope. Straight. Just go straight. There's a crouchy boy here. Crouchy boys. Don't go that way. Go this way. Go this way. Okay, we're gonna go this way, and he's right there. Okay, and we go this way. Just keep going. We jump, jumpy, jumpy, jump. We're jumpy boys, and we slide. And now we gotta find something to do. Oh, yay! Oh, we killed you, Mr. Wiggles! Oh! Oh, he just busted his head open! Oh, okay! Nice. We murdered that dude. That was part of my plan. We were gonna get you the whole time, sir. Oh, I could jump again. Earlier, I couldn't jump. I thought I was losing my mind. That was weird. Wow, that was very scary. I haven't been that scared for a while. Holy crap. I had my adrenaline pumping. You think playtime's over? Hopefully Wiggles is no more. Damn, look at my, hear my steps. Oh. Oh, I got little legs. Wagga wagga wagga. Alright. Let's keep going. Wow, this game is very fun. And there's a chapter 2. I'm so excited. Oh. Can I have that boogie bot? Please give me boogie bot. Oh. Oh, why you look so sad? Why they make you look like that? Oh. I'm sorry. Here, high five. High five your face. Pets. Oh, the pets. You deserve it. Oh, I'm in a house now. Oh, so. Dude, our steps are so weird. We're in the house. We'll get the atmosphere. We'll slow it down a little. Aww. Oh, we're gonna meet Miss Poppies. We're saving you, girl. Don't worry, we'll get you out of this place. Mr. Wiggles won't hug you no more. I like this little dollhouse, though. This is dope. It's very dope. Alright, Oh man, something bad's gonna happen, huh? Ah! Oh, we found you! What? Hello? Oh, you're not nice either, dang it! No!
Where you opened my case!
Yeah, we saved you. I'm busting you out. You're welcome. Oh, that's it. Alright! That was cool! I like that a lot. Really fun. Wow. I see why this game gets all the credit. That is really cool. Wow. I'm going to play the second chapter very soon. But that's gonna do it for this one. Wow, sorry. That last part got me. That was so freaky. Oh man. They got me so scared on that one. I'm trying to recoup, you guys. That was Poppy's Playtime. If you haven't played it, I feel like everyone's probably played this already now but me. But you guys should all check it out. Chapter 2 is not free to play, but it's only like 10 bucks. But this one's free to play, so go play it. That's gonna do it for this one, though. Wow, I can't believe how good that game was. That was really cool. Just the mechanics of the game was really awesome. I really like the little slappy hands. I feel like they could do so much with that. That's very interesting. But yeah, that's gonna do it for this one. If you like the video, give it a like. If you don't like the video, give it a dislike, I suppose. If you want to see what we're playing here, just subscribe and follow along. Keep up to date with what we're playing. But that's gonna do it for this one. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Peace.